Hello and welcome back to yet another video. My mistake. Good day to you too. Good morning. You know what? No, I'm not going to. Nah, never mind, I changed my mind. Thank you. The car of country, the man's desire, and not so. Yeah, well, whatever. I'm gonna go. May. Let's go get something done. You know what, that was close. What is this mission about? Hey, what? Wake him up.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Yeah, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morton.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
You gonna take the old man into town? You can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all two to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. They cooped up here for 2 weeks now.
Karen's about here comes the troubles.
Grimshaw.
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? Three young, healthy women want you to take them a ride, and you're worried about house chores.
Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
Ladies are going to love it.
I'm loving this game. Truly.
Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here and take a left. Yep.
It's like a family trip.
Ooh.
That was close. You know what? I have a bad feeling this is going to turn into a disaster, this ride. Something awaits. You'll see. Uh-oh. Oh, that's alright. Just a civilian. Should I help?
Yes, but this won't take long. Look at the poor fella.
Lumbago, really?
This lady's tough man.
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you? I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me too if I leave him.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
I gotta be calm. Nope. Don't run. I don't have time. Hope nothing will come this way. Just like the Reverend got stuck his foot on the rails. There you go, mister.
Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Oh. Morgan. Arthur Morgan. Feels the game is lagging a bit.
Or is that uncle?
Very funny.
This looks like a decent little town. Other people. Finally. Look at all that snow in the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now.
Go left here, down the main street.
There's always on the right.
So we can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes! We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
You got a problem here?
All right. Here we are, just like I said. Cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest. Okay. What are we doing?
Well, we're doing any self-respecting maniac does.
Put the women to work.
With pleasure. Start of the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourself noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
No. So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan.
So am I.
I know you love me. Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No, Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied.
Ringworm. Goose Company.
Then,
what?
Bats with the plague.
What is that?
Then you.
Shut up.
Big game callers. It's animal sense.
Morning. So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. You know, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you? Yeah, well, I got no money on me.
Okay, wait for me outside when you're done.
Full stock list in the catalog here on the counter.
What's that? Oh, it's coffee. Okay, I have no money at all. I just noticed that. I had $15 and I brought the horse May from the stable.
So, you're actually buying for once? You feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? Lamb or a sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
Now I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
What's in the catalog? Monation? That's interesting.
All done. Thank you kindly.
But you know what? No money. Yep. So just that's give it to Rust. Oh man, look at that. I wish I was there, at least for once.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house, acting like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to San Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
Train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides.
She looks beautiful, does she?
Yeah, I know it. Yeah.
Doesn't she? Yeah.
Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Who's tuning in?
I think at the hotel, they were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
Guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there.
Man, she is beautiful.
That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me. Get off of me.
I've been looking too long. Get your hands off her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off. You son of a bitch.
Hey, hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go away with Uncle Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Why is he walking like that?
Uncle, look after her. I'll go see about Karen in the hotel.
Good
morning, sir.
Maybe this way.
Just fine, thank you.
Can I help you, sir? Sir?
What?
Sir.
I'm going to just gonna go and check. Okay, it's no. Nope. And how about this one?
Oh, can I help you, sir?
No. Wrong one.
No harm done.
He was praying. Sorry, mate. I'm gonna hurry up.
Please don't bother the other guests, sir.
I don't like the look of this.
No trouble now, please.
Almost all of them are locked, so
well, get the hell out of here, will you?
Sorry.
I hear some noise here.
I will.
I want to punch him. No, I want to kick him. What's this drawer? Nope. Yep. Everything is cool.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. You only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
Alright then.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Oh, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No. Possible. Listen, buddy, come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither. Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word.
Yeah. Proof we ain't a land of shadows.
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me.
Get back here right now.
Where has he gone? I'm not sure if I'm doing right or wrong, but I'm gonna help this motherfucker. I know he's a parasite.
Alright, come on.
Come on.
You okay, partner?
No. No, I'm not. I'm a mess.
Well, you ain't dead.
Here is that. Jimmy Brooks.
I think it's best for both of us if we pretend this never happened.
Well, I agree.
I like that.
You saved my life. You're a good man, and I, here. You want a pen? It's one of them steel ones.
Hmm. That's very kind. Not a good man, Jimmy Brooks. Not usually. You see, I was in Blackwater. I kill people. And maybe I should have killed you.
should I have killed you? Brooks.
Me? I never saw you. Not now, not never. I think we have an understanding.
Of course we do. Jimmy Brooks. I will remember that. I've got a good memory.
I haven't. Not one lick. Not one cent in this year old mind.
I really like that. Well then, let's go. I hope the fan got back to Hoshi Overlook with the angle. Yeah, well, the game is lagging. I'm not liking it. There's something here.
Back for some more provisions.
Do I have any money? No, there is no money.
Some of the fellows who play poker down at Flatneck Station said they had some work.
Thank you.
It seems like I'll have to steal one of these horses to get back. Look at this place, look at this graphics, man. Holy shit. Rockstar did a great job with this one. I can't imagine how they're going to make GTA 6. Is there anything there? Nope. Uh-oh, there is big. Okay, this town is Valentine. That's cool. And this cemetery. Eugene Don. He was what? 30, 29? No, 31 years old. I like checking the tombstone. Just check when they were born, when they died. 1826. Okay, Simon Dalton. August Walter. No way, I don't like the vibe of a cemetery, but let's explore. It's a game, right? Okay, well, that's enough. What the fuck? Fuck, man, I did not expect that to happen. What the fuck? Holy shit, that happened out of nowhere. Oh man, I feel so fucking terrible. fuck's sake. That shouldn't have happened. Okay, you know what? Let's pretend like that never happened. I was actually trying to interact with that homeowner, and then all of a sudden the stupid control, man. I always had a problem with the controllers. It was supposed to be L2, but I pressed R2. I gotta get back. Let me catch a breath. Cure secrets. No platinum bubble watch. I'm not going for that. Only one left. Gin. Okay, let's have that. Shit. God knows where I'm going. I have to go all the way around. Shit. Let me just wait for a few seconds and then I can go. You know what? Let me enjoy the fucking game. I want to do all kind of shit. I'm not going to be the good guy. Have to be back at Horseshoe before I wind up this video. I don't know how long I've been recording this. Okay, easy, easy.